I'll warm you up.
Left yourself wide open.
Operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station.
Thank you.
I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's on the far side of the bullpen. Make sure the cops don't see you sneaking around.
Be another way around.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter's pool.
We got a few in lockup.
One. Can you claim that John Doe body? Buff guy.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes of
work. Turn your body cam off.
Eat the student body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Stop!
Can't be!
I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. I guess the cat was finally dragged in. Let's hope that's the last we'll see of Ra's al Ghul. No, thank you.
morgue is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? Bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city.
They've been digging pretty deep into Redheart.
No, but I have a feeling you're going to tell me anyway, so get on with it.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Forensics team? Did someone target them specifically?
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
Good. Still breathing.
Thank you.
Belfry, Talia Ghul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? The autopsy.
You're looking for...
He modded the glucometer to conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. The GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Already on it. Be careful. They're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Past time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perm.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia Al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So's the fact that she torched her old man's body. Are you sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets. Find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
Got some more data for the board.